let's have a look at Revizto 5.14 new features. Revizto's new AR feature enables real-time comparison of installed systems with the original 3D models, ensuring accuracy and avoiding costly errors. Users can visualize hidden objects in AR, uncover structures and pipes, and address issues on site. Revizto's QR code feature streamlines construction workflows. You can generate printable QR codes directly in Revizto, and then attach the codes to real-world objects to establish a connection with their digital twins. A scan reveals detailed model info, aiding in quality control and installation verification. The feature also simplifies issue tracking. We added the ability to create custom statuses in Revizto. Now you can tailor your workflows based on your needs. We also added the ability to create various issue types, so that you can use different workflows for different issue types in one project. Following up, 5.14 also offers targeted clash management. In the advanced issue automation, users can now select locations where issues will be created. Other clashes will not be sent to the issue tracker until their locations are added, making it easier to coordinate clashes level by level or zone by zone. Revizto 5.14 enhances 3D visuals in a number of ways. Firstly, we eliminated flickering in overlapping models. Secondly, shadows are now displayed even when the section cut is enabled. Lastly, the improved scenescape ambient occlusion algorithm adds more depth to pictures through subtle shades on the edges of objects. In Revizto 5.14, we added support for the latest versions of ArchiCAD, Vectorworks, and Rhino. Download Revizto 5.14 now to get access to these new features, or request a demo and learn more at revizto.com. Building better together.